didn't have to film today in ages. So whilst I'm waiting for my friend to get here, I thought that I'd film a quick outfit of the day video for you guys. I'm going to a couple birthday bashes tonight, and so this is what I'm wearing for the evening. And these earrings here, and they're from Topshop. I think I got them in the sale. No, I didn't. I'm wearing this usual leather cuff thing. That's from H&M Men's. Then this watch is from ASOS. This is from Primark. This is from H&M Men's. This is from Shoppings Bane and H&M. Then for my rings, I got them from Topshop, and I think I got these ones in the sale. For my necklace, I've got on this necklace. I got on this necklace, and it's from a shop. I really don't remember what the name is. I got it years ago. I got this shirt on, and this is from Dorothy Perkins. It's one of those shirts that just kind of go, asymmetrically. It's short at the front and long at the back. I'll show you how long it goes in a moment. And then I've got this belt on top of it. I think I've worn it in my last outfit of the day video. And it's from H&M. If I didn't mention, it's from Dorothy Perkins. I think I did, but I'm not sure. But this is from H&M. And if I turn around, it's just got kind of just studding in the back. So that's the belt. And this is the shirt. So this is the detail on the sleeves of the shirt. And here it's just a cutout, it's just short sleeve, and it's cut out on both shoulders. The skirt I'm wearing is just a bodycon skirt, and this is from H&M, and it's kind of got this leopard animal print on it. And I inadvertently matched the skirt to my headband, because I've been wearing this one quite a bit and I didn't even realise they were matching. And underneath it, I'm wearing these pair of tights. Black plain tights. For my jacket, I'm wearing this military style blazer, and it's pretty much my favorite blazer in my whole wardrobe. I wear it with everything, and it goes with everything. So this is it, and I can turn around and show you the back. My bag, I'm using this Aldo bag, and I got it a couple years ago, so it's pretty old, but I really like this one, and that's what it looks like. These are the shoes that I'm wearing tonight, and they're just some wedges that I got from New Look. So I hope you guys enjoyed my outfit of the day, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!